you are a Khetchi.
Now I am a mere monk. Call me Tenkai. Today I wish to speak to you of Tōkichiro. As he gathers more spirit stones, his aggression and arrogance grow by the day. That was exquisite. The home provinces and Hokuriku are as good as his. Now his men march on Kishu, Shikoku, and Tōkai.
It seems things are going from bad to worse.
You're not wrong. Our country may well not survive.
Then, surely it is high time to fight back.
Lord Ieyasu has already mobilized his forces. They are set to do battle at Komaki and Nogakute.
My name is Rikyu. I beseech you, stop Tōkichiro before it is too late. I will do all in my power to assist you in this endeavor.
Master Rikyu, like myself, practices the mystic arts of Onni. This is it. Lord Ieyasu's forces.
That smells like gunpowder. Proceed with great caution. There could be danger lurking up ahead.
Achoo! The only hope this country has. I fight for him!
So you came. Tougher.
about me?
Come to this.
happy. I have it.
Let this spear shall claim your scalp.
Not be there. planning on dying.
Someone has taken the wrong path. You must cut them down. It is far from easy. But...
So you have saved me once again. I thank you. That damn Tokichiro. In pursuing his dream, he has shed any semblance of humanity. What drove him to go this far? Ieyasu's forces are struggling. We need to change our approach. Tadakatsu and I will rejoin Lord Ieyasu, and then we can strike at the enemy head-on.
No need to worry. Hanzo and I won't let anyone climb this slope. But we need you to take care of Tokichiro. Don't let us down.
The oppressive air of menace grows ever stronger. If you don't stop Tokijiro, this land will be engulfed in darkness. Hurry, before it is too late.
You pay! Within that accursed Tokichiro's grasp.
Thank you. afraid I won't serve tea. But make yourself at home. Let's work together as Hideyoshi. We conquer this land, split it two ways. What do you say? Or is it status? Would the same rank as Nobunaga persuade you? Or am I expecting too much from a yokai? I guess it must be this year after. If you want it, pick it up. Well, if that's the way you want it. Then all I've got to offer you is death. Yeah.